I should have saved the checkpoint. Did he run off? The guy that's called the extraction run off? Or is that another guy? So that's the extraction in the back. Okay, isn't it? No AI defending it?
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Oh, this looks like the one from the... I recognise this. I saw this in some beta gameplay. Well, I've only got junk, but maybe I can extract it. What it like? Shit. Fuck. You gotta be kidding me. Oh shit. Goddamn enemies. Maybe I can kill the one with the bat. He chases me all the way. Shit, fuck. This respawn. Alright, is that guy with the bat still chasing me? Probably a bad idea, but I'm gonna go. Even though it's probably a really bad idea. Oh, that's a terrible idea. Damn, I should just have the level 10. Fucking! I'm so dead. Yeah, it's not even about the level as the guys, but they, like, you know, they've all got scores. There's not much I can do about that. Yeah. Oh, is that my drop items? Fuck. Okay. Maybe I can be charitable and help this guy. Now I'm gonna get killed by the attacking things. I wonder why they just hang out over there. And they've got so much armor. Nice. Can't see the others. Need bullets anyway. Who are they shooting at? Is there somebody else there? They're shooting at me. These guys don't actually have skulls. They're definitely shooting at me.
Attention. Hazard levels normal.
Right, presumably I don't have enough. No, I was turning at 83 funds. Okay, I gotta make a new character. So I don't know when my friend's gonna come on. I was expecting them to come on already, but they are asleep for a long time.
Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Oh, shit. What about this sick? How do I quit out? Just this one? Shit, wait, just quit game log out. What's the difference? Alright, okay, that's the talk. Maybe I should try to log out then.